Morning. We have another trailer finally for Ghostbusters Afterlife. This is the official trailer. Kind of interesting how Comic-Con ends and the next thing they start showing the big trailers. Kind of interesting because they didn't really show Jack at Comic-Con, but let's see what they got here and let's just check it out.
Shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. Egon came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic? You or any of your friends?
Yeah, a little snow puff, man. Oh wow. Wow. Oh dang. Bring back the old fashioned ghost, man. Dude, please let that be Bill Murray. Please let that be Bill Murray. Because we need the old school stars. We don't need that other stuff. Come on. That's got to be Bill Murray. It has to be. Because from what I'm understanding, and we got a decent cast. I will say this. First off, for the casting, okay, I'm going to have to look up the name because I don't remember some of the names, but. The one that played Spengler, I think the actor, I think did he pass? Yes, he did. He passed in 2014. The one that played him, Ingun Spengler, I got a feeling. I don't know if these are his kids or his grandkids. So it's going to be interesting to see if it's his kids or grandkids. Now, from what I'm seeing, if you go on the actual cast for the Afterlife movie, which I'm going to say after I keep going with this, is interesting because, again, we do have Finn Wolfhard, again, from, you know, Stephen King's It, as well as Stranger Things. Have hope for him. Bill Murray is supposed to be in here. Dan Aykroyd, as well as Paul Rudd, Sigourney Weaver, Ernie Hudson, so Annie Potts. So we have a very good cast. I have hopes for it. I do. This does look like that again, that it's trying to start anew, trying to continue something again, and they fall, I guess, into their dad's legacy or their grandfather's legacy. Again, I want to say it's their dad. I have this weird feeling it's going to be their dad that possibly put the car there after they broke up the band of the original Ghostbusters, and then the kids find it, and they're like, oh, what's this? And they start driving. They figure out that there's ghosts and all these other things that go in the night. And it's going to be really interesting because, again, they're tying it to the origins. They're tying it to the original. They're not trying to redo it like they did in 2016. I'm sorry, guys. If you're a fan of that film, that's fine. But that film is trash. I mean, it is absolute trash. It trashes on everything Ghostbusters ever stood for. And I can't stand it. But this right here, this is hopeful. This gives me hope as a Ghostbusters fan. Even though I haven't seen the very first one, second one in a long time, I'm going to have to go back and rewatch them. But it's been a long time since I've seen it. But then, they're nostalgia films. They are. Now, this with the little snowman pup scene, that's funny. I will say that. I don't know. I can see them trying to do more figures for this, obviously with the car, whatever other monsters they're going to try to put in here, like the little green monster, the one that we saw in the original film. Same thing with the little stone puff man scene, whatever that is. It looks like maybe a werewolf spirit or something. I don't know. But it's going to be really interesting to see what exactly we are going to be seeing in this film, what exactly they're bringing to the film. Obviously, they're going to bring back the OGs, which you can clearly see they're going to at some given point. Possibly, I want to say maybe halfway through the film or at the very end, these guys are going to show up because these are going to be on the new generation. This is going to be on the younger generation between this brother and sister who is the kids of one of them and then finding out the legacy of the Ghostbusters and then continuing it into the next generation. So overall, I like the trailer. It gives me a lot of hope. The only thing I wish they would put in here would be the Ghostbusters song. That's the only thing I wish they would put in here. Maybe they'll do it in another trailer. I don't know. I'm very happy about this. I can't wait to see exactly what we're going to be seeing. Now, again, this is going to be later on this year. So it's going to be very complex to see what exactly is going to happen, exactly also how what happened, how they're going to say he died. Possibly it was, you know, natural causes or something of that nature. Maybe that's why the band broke up. I don't know. But it's going to be interesting. But let me know what you guys think about this down in the comments down below. You guys are going to be able to watch it. If you guys are going to watch it. If not, let me know. If you are, let me know. But either way, let me know what your thoughts are about this down in the comments down below. If you guys are new to the channel, still subscribing. Leave a big fat like on the video. Also, click the notification so you guys are notified every time I upload. Also, subscribe to the channel if you are new. If you are already new, welcome to the channel. We are going to be continuing daily content on this channel, as well as anything else that pops up from movies to video games to TV series, anything. So let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you always on the very next one.